We're back again playing Brutal Legend. This is part two. If y'all remember where we left off, we just got off the bridge. We're in the new world, and we have to go to Bladehenge. And let's get right into it so y'all can see for yourselves. Just fixing the camera so y'all can see better. That'll be for there.
We'll be safe in Blade. Here, take this map.
Big map. Okay. Let's go.
What's in Bladehenge?
Bladehenge is the center of the human resistance movement.
Aha! Army headquarters, huh?
Well, right now the army is just Lars.
Always your turn signals toward the light of the metal gods. It's always shines on your current mission.
His sister and me.
Oh, I see it.
What? Come on.
Lars is a great leader, truly inspirational, but we've had a few practical setbacks. An army needs food, shelter, transportation. So many details to manage.
Sounds like what you need is a roadie.
What's a roadie?
It's a long story. How about when we get to town, we have a big powwow with your whole army. We'll have a campfire, and I'll tell you all about what I do and where I came from over a big flagon of...
Demon, have you allowed to follow you home this time?
That's another character.
Oh, hello. Don't mind Lita. She's Lars's little sister. A little high strung. Lars!
Let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments? Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The rock star's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
My drink.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you were summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormagoden, the Eternal Fire Beast?
The Cremator of the Sky.
Destroyer of the Ancient World.
Yeah, I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth and it totally went nuts on me. There are those who speak of a day when Ormagoden the Fire Beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us, to deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation, but having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us. To lead us.
To wage war against the demons, to liberate humanity.
Hell yeah! I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road. That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
All right. So where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Well, let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But...
time to break the chains!
I'll show you the mines, but I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.
Okay. Yeah, I know about those. These things right here. What is this? Summon now. Large hands on.
Good one. Hey, there's that crazy vine. These flowers are telling me that this relic needs to be raised. That's my kind of relic.
What? This. I will go in it. Now it's a Leon cave. Where am I now?
Okay, you've got some demon flesh on your bumper, but that's the way the world is today, I'm afraid.
Who?
Oh, me? Oh, I'm nobody. I'm just a guardian of metal.
Oh, wow, great. So, you want to help me fight demons and stuff?
Nah, I'm not a fighter. I'm more of a keeper of timeless secrets, that's all. Prove yourself worthy, maybe I'll share some with you. For instance, did you know that this world was once ruled by an ancient race of titans? Now they were something. They took every part of that old fire beast. They took his blood, his fire, his steel flesh. They even took his scream, and they made that car there, and a million other things, including music. Beautiful music, man. And when they rose to the heavens and became gods, they left instructions behind. How to make cars, music, the whole deal. Do you think anybody noticed? Nah. Bunch of wankers. No one figured out any of it. Until you, whoever you are. So, you must be somewhat worthy of the gods' favor, I suppose. So listen, if you do something that pleases the gods, they might reward you. With a fire tribute. When they've paid you enough tributes, come see me. I'll share some more secrets of metal with you. Like, how to turn that little beast you got over there into a real monster, among other things. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
Metal noise. Yes. Take care of your car. To make your money. Now these are a lot bigger than they look. Oh, that. I've got a couple of moves I can show you.
I have nothing.
Wait, what do I have to do for a fire tribute?
Please, the f***ing gods of metal, man. Figure it out.
Right, okay. I'll be back soon. Covered in metal god love.
Oh, God.
Look, that was a journey. Bad music, man. Can I change them? Oh, yeah, I can.
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them, given no tools, forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
You start a revolution, Lars.
Now.
Right now! It's time to sound the battle cry.
Have you been looking at my sword?
Nice.
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there with an army fit for a king.
Okay.
Hey dudes, knock it off for a second.
What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming. It's an angel singing. It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's f***ing awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah, screw this place.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Metal! Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks, booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but
we got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you grease bags ruin it.
Guard!
Ryan!
Walk out!
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
We'll go sound the alarm!
Fatty.
Okay, dudes, don't worry. I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
Man, I have wanted to do that forever.
That's because of Charlie.
Whoa. Hey, okay. See how much you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome. Now with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Now let's practice moving in formation.
Watch out, these guys pull hair.
Oh, all right, yeah. Kill him. You earned yourself a destroyer. Enjoy. Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hollow ground. Got it? Defend this pile of with your very lives. Okay, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Freeze! Gotcha.
Really good, you guys. Now that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there, and I don't want anybody to follow me. Okay, I'm gonna turn around now. And if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes! You guys pass! For now. But now we gotta huddle up for the big finale.
Gather around,
defend this area while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nuts on whatever I'm pointing at, okay? Get ready? Eviscerate!
Dude,
I got your pile like
Lion White sucks.
Death to Lion White. I hate statues.
Well done. I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real Lion White, we're gonna need some more dudes. We gotta bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah!
Metal!
Damn.
Lay waste!
Gotcha, gotcha.
Charge!
Right!
No headbanger left behind.
That's a lot of headbangers. Fattiness. I'm fine, I would be crushed. All right.
with you.
About to end this video off after I go back to the Motor Forge and get myself some upgrades if I can. Motor Forge. New edits the Motor Forge. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, take care of your car. Now, these are a lot bigger than that. I've got a couple of moves. Like, this one's a little... Pain comes in that. These strings come with a free...
There's nothing.
Pain comes in. These strings come with a free... I've got a couple of moves.
Kind of module.
It's a little flashy, but it gets
here's
the job done.
Okay.
It does not so
nice.
Much up to your knee, Callison.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, bye bye. Guys, I'm gonna get back. I'm gonna go to the place I'm supposed to be at. Yeah, I'm gonna end this video. Okay. Alrighty.
I see you guys have already met Lars and Alita. And, Ophelia? Where's Olaf's anyway?
Uh-oh.
What happened?
Ophelia!
You didn't try to free the girls too, did you?
No, they're already free.
We have to take her to the Killmaster.
Lars, no. Lion White knows about us now. We need to lay low.
Out of my way.
You have to stop him. Please.
Stop him? I'm gonna give him a lift.
Okay. I need to hurry up so I can get him. Ooh, that's quick. I am now going to end this video. Right now. Okay, guys, this is the end of Brutal Legend Part 2. Like and subscribe.